sir.
Fellow freedom fighters, comrades and friends, it is my great pleasure to welcome you to Accra and to this conference of African freedom fighters and supporters of the growing movement for Africa's liberation and unity.